Okay, now it's time for me to teach you how to do some magic. What I have here is a black square with a white dot right there in the center. So you see that there is one spot on this side, four on this side, three on this side, and six on this side. Let me show that to you again. That's one there, four there, three there, and six there. Okay, I'm going to teach you how this works. This side actually has just two spots. So when you cover that up, it looks like one, and when you cover up the empty space here, it looks like three. The other side has got five dots. So when you cover that up, it looks like four, and when you cover this up, it looks like six. Now let me take you through this again. So you show one dot over here. You're covering this up, all right? So you show one on this side, four on this side, but when you show the four, make sure that you do not remove your hand, because then they're going to see the dot right over there, and that's not going to be good for your reputation. Now when you flip it over, once again, this time you are showing three dots. Again, you've got this side covered up over here. Do not remove your hand, they will see the empty space, and that is again bad for your reputation. When you flip it over, this time they see the six dots. Alright, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And six, remember, this is an empty space. Do not remove your hand, because if you do, it is bad for your reputation. When you flip it over, you show one right here. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, there's the three dots right there. Okay, if the three dots there, then we have seven dots right there. Okay, I'll tell you what. This is actually not a square, but it is, in fact, this gigantic dice.